Authorities are investigating an apparent murder-suicide in New Braunfels. The bodies of 39-year-old Augustine Garcia and 37-year-old Elizabeth Trevino were discovered by their teenage daughter. They were locked inside a bedroom, each with a gunshot wound to the head. Relatives say the couple had been having problems lately, but agreed to meet at that home on Sunday night. Investigators in New Braunfels had not yet determined which one was the shooter.